All right, we're back. Here we go. More importantly, what did the five fingers say to the face? Vibra slap! Such a weak vibra slap. Now, hopefully Terry and Jason have their, and Derek have their vibra slap, and they're slapping way better than mine can. Anyway, that's a vibra slap. That's Dave Chappelle. Great funny story, Charlie Murphy. And of course, damn it, what's his name? I can't think of it right now. Anyway, music, songs for Brian. It's good to be king. And we'll get to better days ahead, Brian, so don't you worry. I feel it in my bones. And I look forward to that time. And getting to come see you and Sarah perform again. Hope to see you guys out there again soon once we get through all this mess. Thanks for the request. I love this. This is one of my favorites.
Time.
Thanks a lot. Appreciate it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Do a tune for Marcos. This goes out to Marcos here. And another Springsteen tune that did for him at Mark's Pub open mic one night. He came out of nowhere. I think Mark, or maybe not. Maybe I practiced it. Anyway, this great, great Springsteen tune from the Tunnel of Love. Hope you all enjoy it. Appreciate y'all. slide. Do one more Springsteen tune that I want to sneak in here, and I'll see what's up with the chat. Thank you guys again. This is a song I think someone at IOTA Open Mic dared me to do, kind of, sort of, and I was like, okay. And now I do it, and I love it. It's a great song. I'm glad that guy did that. He's a really nice guy, really great musician, singer. Can't remember his name for the life of me, but that guy, that's the guy. wonderful guy. As are all of you wonderful people.
Baby and me were sea and wash these sins off our hands.
Guys, appreciate you. Yeah, let's see. I'll go check the chat, see if you guys have more requests out there. I think I've only got a couple more, two more new ones that I'd like to do, and then all the rest are, yeah, whatever.
That thing started up.
I'm getting some noise on the speaker, so pardon me a couple minutes while I mess with this thing and try to make it not make noise.
TV comes on, it does this.
Why did the TV come on? Nobody touched it. It came on like...
It's magic. Magical TV. Let's see here. Turn the speaker off. And do other stuff. See if I can get rid of that noise. I did the same thing before I started, and it took forever. I don't know how to... Just like eventually stops doing that. But maybe all this helps.
Who would make the TV turn on by itself?
A ghost!
Well, it isn't like something did it.
What I don't understand is why it. I guess it. All the power comes through here and zaps it or something. Chat to read. I'm just scanning now. You're so bad from somebody. Addison. Tom Petty's song. Actually, I think I was going to do that, so it's in here somewhere. Oddly enough, Brian wanted to hear Raining Down. You sleepy?
All right, I think we'll just do a few more here, because the last two are really long. But I want to squeeze in here, so I'll do probably the last of the requests. Do You're So Bad for Addison, and Raining Down for Brian. Thank you guys again. Thanks for all the funny chats. I'm glad you guys are able to catch up here tonight. That's what this is all about, bringing people together, catching up as best we can. Thanks again. All right, Brian, do Raining Down for you, and Terry, like Carl's doing, if you want to jump on Brian's email and get involved with Terry's Tuesday Night Tribute stuff. Or, I don't know if you'll be able to, or that can work somehow. Maybe, possibly. We'll figure it out. We'll work that out. But look forward to that, Brian and Carl and everyone that's going to be doing that. I'll try to tune in whenever I can. This is Raining Down. Thank you for the request, Brian. And yes, I will throw in the Welcome Home Sanitarium riff in there as I do. appreciate it. Do, like I say, the last couple of new ones, and maybe one after that. Thank you all for being here. Appreciate it very, very much. Hope to see you again next time. Hopefully you'll do another one next month. And see you all then. I'll do a quick filler song if I can remember it. Seconds. Seinfeld, because why not learn the theme to Seinfeld and other things. Let's see here.
All right.
I can do this all night long, folks. Just waiting for Dad to get back. Now Dad's back. I'll dedicate this to Dad. I was thinking about learning this song. I remembered Stephanie Kaiser doing this as a promo for her show on Halloween last year that she and her band had. Forms of expression at Gypsy Sally's, no longer with us, sadly. Another great music venue in DC is gone, but I'm glad I got to catch at least one of the last shows there last year. It was a lot of fun. She had kind of a silly hat on in the little Facebook video she did for it. It was kind of funny. I'm not going to put a silly hat on. But when I went to the show that night, the sound guy, he had an even sillier hat on. He had an entire dinosaur costume on and went and started dancing in front of the stage, and you just see this giant dinosaur head bobbing up and down to these awesome musicians that were playing that night, all this wonderful jazz fusion, and it's really fun. Anyway, she did this song, and I got to thinking last Friday, Friday last week, not yesterday, so I got to thinking, I'll learn this tune as well. And then sure enough, you know, my dad and mom have been doing these story things where they've been telling stories about their lives, and Dad just submitted his for favorite songs, and this song was one of them on there. And the next day I looked at Stephen King's tweets, and he was saying, oh, I remember exactly where I was when this song came out. And so it's kind of a funny trio of happenings here between myself and my dad and Stephen King with this song. So another not uplifting tune at all, but hopefully we'll have some better days ahead, like we say, we keep hoping for. Anyway, this is for Dad, and thank you guys for being here. I'm going to do a couple more after this, so don't go nowheres. is. Don't come around tonight. What's bound to take your life? There's a bad moon on the rise. All right.
Thank you, Alex.
You're welcome. Thank you. Another tune I've been wanting to learn for years and years and years, and finally sat down and worked it out. I guess COVID's good for something. And not much, but some things. I'd like to do this one for y'all. It's a great, great song by the Eagles. It's the last track on Hotel California, The Last Resort. Hope you all enjoy it.
the missionaries did so many years ago. They even brought a neon sign, Jesus is coming. They brought the white man's burden down, brought the white man's reign. Of God, and you can see them there on Sunday morning, stand up and sing about what it's like up there. Well, they call it paradise.
Thank you guys so much. I think we'll call it a night there. I think it's 10 o'clock, 10-ish. Appreciate y'all being here so very much. Thanks for coming by and hanging out on the internets, and thanks for hanging out, Mom and Dad, in your basement with me.
The lower level.
Here we are once again. See y'all next time. Be cool. Be safe. Take care. Love y'all. Bye-bye.